I think the most fun we receive when we first provide our game to players and receive the true feelings as feedback.
It's always fun. We have a really great team, and we are all just like friends and family, and it's everyday fun.
I think it's writing the side dialogue for the characters you overhear, because there I had the most freedom, and also had a chance of using the ideas that never got into the main storyline, but in the side dialogue, they are there.